Hey, I'm Brian Lewis with Compass, and I'm a licensed associate broker. I have a seller right now who started to renovate his home and he ran out of money. Great guy. He does not like the apartment that he had, and he's moved on to a rental. He literally has divorced this home and he's left it with me. And I've told him exactly what we need to do to make it minimally appealing to the world. So we're painting, we're doing floors, we're putting a new banister on the stair, we're gardening the little outdoor space outside, because we want this home to be the best that it possibly can be. And he loves it. He's still gonna pay for it. And I've got some stagers and I got them down in price, but this guy needs every penny and he just cannot write a check right now. For him, he is backed in a corner and I am helping him out. Compass Concierge is gonna give him a home that's worthy of top dollar. Now that's a very entry-level experience. There's a home that I'm selling in Union Square and the sticker price is gonna be $15,500,000. Pretty high end. The owners have lots of money. When I told them about Compass Concierge, they lit up. They don't wanna deal with stuff. They don't wanna micromanage a project. They want us to do everything. It's an add value. They don't have to think about it. Everybody wants to do what's easy, productive, proven, and impactful. And it doesn't cost them one penny more. I find that the people who are more sophisticated financially are very open to it.